pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy.
Got something here.
What is it?
Rust.com. Get the rock star for the time.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of artwork. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
Let's beat up. See the cargo. Looks like most of the crates are here.
Can you get an accurate count?
I'm gonna have to go inside for that. Stand by. Okay, by my count, we're shy of two crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first and get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first. Then we'll let the trailer out for you.
Oh, you see? That's why you get paid the big ones. Yeah. That's one.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's one. That's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you want.
And up we go. Okay, I'm in position to be out. You got it.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Pass down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Oh, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Behind the rest of the world.
Let's wrap this up later. My heat. Come on, let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah. Either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
time. What about Thursday's job?
Oh, come on, no. Got under bid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, competition's tough.
This stuff is worth. Fine's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure, you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go sell it. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think we're just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, man.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's rightfully taken.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We were all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. You tell me, this contact's yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Stranger things I've collected along the years. Found your big brother some years back. So Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? So Francis has his elaborate puzzles. Yeah.
Like a pro.
So long.
Yeah,
catch you. See ya. No, no, I'm out of ammo. Still got it. Eat plastic. Gotcha. Like a pro.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
So long. That'll teach you. See ya.
Time's over.
Researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
There we go.
Too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right?
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. Cool. How was it in?
What?
Huh?
I've got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm-hmm. But you got to go for a swim.
Early 21st century truck. Yeah. The natives called it a semi. Boring stuff. Tell me about the art.
Well, it started out with this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine's going to like the angle I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was. That was like shocking. Sullivan. You haven't seen him in 2 years.
Could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Just stop, I'll do it. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine.
At least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for it?
Yeah, you're a TV game player. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared of me.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that. Really? So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Wow. Okay, Calvin.
Okay.
Watch. Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Oh.
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go.
Is there a problem?
No, just, they make it go.
Push the stuff. You want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack?
Yeah, press X to jump.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
That's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
Oh! What happened?
You fell in the pit.
I don't know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not real. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle spin attack. Jump!
Stop yelling at me.
I'm encouraging you. I'm coaching you. Keep going.
What is spinning her?
Jump over the pit.
He didn't jump far enough. What's the button for jump far enough?
Last life. You gotta make it count.
Oh, I still got this.
Grab the fruit.
What's the fruit?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
That was not too bad. Good. There you go.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
It looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
What? Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh,
you gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Are we gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it. It's way easier.
Well, just keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Tell
sorry.
Me, what can you
I'm
do
trying.
In real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course.
really?
Come here.
Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm
looking for my little brother.
Your height, a bit leaner, definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy.
How? I thought I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
One of the doctors that patched me up and tossed me right back into the cell.
I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guy. I said I wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
What does it sound like? Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
Come back. What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
Hey, you still with me?
Yeah. Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
Just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
Slow down.
Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Inshallah.
Okay, do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
It's the coast of Panama?
Yeah. All right, now get this, okay. I open it up, right? And there's no body. But at the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
It's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring.
Engagement ring? I'm married. Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I'll tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
His name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you.
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right?
Funny story about that. Last year he was my son. So this is how I got out of prison.
You're not reading tonight?
Sam, I'll come here. Miserable jobs.
Yeah, why
this to go home to. What do we got? No offense.
Estar en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo a Flash. Fantástico.
Las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and we'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy. it, you will either be free or dead.
Are you ready?
What's next for Samuel Drake?
Jesus, what is next?
I think a bath.
I sleep in a little bed. I find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down.
Seems like a pretty good start.
Yeah. It is.
So, how long do you think it would take? Retrieve Avery's treasure.
I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know what it is.
It's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very
solid keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute.
Take it easy. I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you are here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Let me help with you. You see, the problem is, I'm having doubts in my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
say it.
Three months after treasure.
Now, if you run, try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities. Who knows? When you least expect it, I will be there. That point. Death is not a mercy.
Rafe and I escaped. He took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Warren's been digging for years. Still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
Who's that?
Well, just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
What is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
And where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... God, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. Oh, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know, like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No,
he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else who you've gotten ever known in my life. I need you on this one.
It's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know. But, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all. See anything yet?